So it is said to find the magnitude of A plus B minus C vector, where the diagram is given for all three vectors. Now here.